Have you struggled with foliar disease on your ornamental shrubs? One of the best IPM practices to prevent or decrease disease incidence in subsequent years is to remove and destroy infected tissue from this year. Here, my dog Charles Avocado is helping me remove peony leaves affected by Cladosporium leaf blotch. Once removed, we can rake up the leaves and dispose of them accordingly. Good job, Charles, and happy gardening!